This is a dangerous part.
Yes, Lucille.
Ah! Let me out! Lojiwi? Right.
What on?
The hell? Jesus Christ. Okay. Shitload of intel for days. That's pretty nice. Some money. Old skull. Anything in there I have to hand in. These scavs. No. So two there. I have this MP7 here. Enough storage. Need this 60 rounder. The AK. Need BP, isn't it? Yep. One there. Go there. I want Peacekeeper level 2, to be honest. Right. You got the shitty stuff and things. Whatever. I need a dog pad space. CPU fan? Haven't I given you all the CPU fans you need? No, I haven't. Okay. I need to buy 3 graphics card and 7 more CPU fans. I need 1 more Wilson cigarettes. Okay, we can go to here. A couple of vlogs with me. Pass. Control can go in there. Where am I gonna put these guns though? Yeah. MP5 I need for gunsmith part 3. Take the mag out. Does that make any space? Wait. with the mag. I need this request. Does Jaeger have anything worthwhile? He's level 2. Well, I know he's not. I still need a shitload of red for him. This. Weapon safe key and toilet paper. I have either of them. Do I have 315? I have 118. And here we go. Extra storage. Put you have to get rid of these first and click this. Very messy. TT can go on there, scavs can go on there, nothing can go on there. There. All right, that's all sorted. So you and you I have 30 action SX. Do I have any more SMG ammo that I can use? I think I got rid of them all. Okay. Does this have a foregrip at all? I don't think it does. Nothing. Well, that will have to do. I'm gonna bring another key with me. Cabin key 108 sounds good. Right. Apparently it's raining. Huh? Cool. No torch. Feels bad. You know who was gonna go watch? I know you watched Shang-Chi the other day. I'm not even in top 10. That's depressing. Okay. Keep forgetting to loot the safe, man. Holy shit. M700, or is that a freaking... Yeah, well, hopefully he's alright. We need the cool, calm, collected member of our party when we're going ghost hunting. So. Alright, he's up. Do 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 do. SVD. Ooh, that's construction. Unless that's a sniper scav. Maybe sniper scav. Ah, shit. Can you die already, please? Oh my god, how many bullets can you take, sir? That's great. Once I find a dude in an SMG, I'm kind of boned. Hello? Yuck. Jesus. Thank you. Need like a torch. Well, that doesn't work. Right. Please don't shoot me through the window. What the hell were you doing, my dude? Well, I got a gun. Oh, I don't need those anymore. I need Ray Wilson's. Not gonna end well. Where the shit are my keys, bro? Oh, that's huge. There's a lot of bodies here. Okay. They're all outside. I haven't had them come inside yet. Need that. Literally all outside. Side that I come from? The red side? Latina boot? Yeah, sure. Have a backpack, did he? Oh no. Why did you have to murder everyone? Jesus. Bye, Felicia. Alright. Keep that. Might as well get rid of that. That. Ooh, it's got an aquamarine inside of it as well. Whoa, that's gonna be big. I have to get it out. Kilos, boys and girls. I really need this MP7. It's 2 kilos. It's 13 kilos. Car's not there. Dude, if I can get out with this Holodnik, it's gonna be massive. Food storage. Big. It's 16 minutes to get there. Gotta hope there's no one in tower. I should just go straight to extract. Like, if I waste time trying to get too much loot, it's gonna bite me in the ass. Hey, Squeeze, are you still there? I was just asking if you want to still do Phasma tonight, or if you want to try it tomorrow instead. I think Ghosty and Thaddeus are playing Warzone, I think. Unless we want to try and get the two scaredy cats in. That worked. Pepperdin. Saw that shithead. He's gonna get a drop on me, but not today, sir. Not today. I really want to get out with this halod. had a grenade just explode to my right. Jesus. Let me out. Ooh-ee, boys. Okay, this is gonna be big. This will let us store a whole bunch of food materials and items, which will give us a shitload of extra space. Massive. Alright, Swizzle. See you in a bit. Anything else I can chuck in? There we go. That is very bogalicious. Alright, so we've got a whole bunch of space now. Very nice. Don't work out what I want to do. Two there. Hope you're around. All of you and then. Seven can go in there. Blue grandma goes in there. Factory key is going to be massive. So let's move this. And need to find a dog tags case at some point. I'm starting to run out of storage space. I also need horse statues. That's gonna be big. It's gonna be important to get horse statues for the docks case. I need a cat, one cat statue as well. Build a P90. 5. Oh, initiative's back! Four K away from Peacekeeper level 2. Got that kick door. Nice. What can I update in the hideout? Okay, 5 minutes. Okay, 4 minutes. I can't get Bitcoin. Why get? Probably not yet. Need rest space 3. Generator 2, I need 12 wires. So if I get 2 power cords, I can craft 8 of the wires. Need one more hose and the water collector to finish. I need lab level 2, I need 2 more hoses. Oop. Need a magnet, a lamp, and a generator upgrade and a ragman level 2. I have the SSD now, I just need 2 LCD screens, 8 mixers, illumination 3. Basically have enough rubles, so I can start picking up a hand drill once I get more space in WD-40 so I can get a stash upgrade. Motors. Go on, initiative. Took your time, sir. I'm waiting for you. I got a freaking holodeck. I got out with a holodeck. Which is sick. Oh. That's the inventory situation sorted. What's my mids? Okay. Yeah, my stash is full! Stash is full! God damn! Son! Gold pocket watch. I wonder if it spawns. Paramedic's car. It's near gas. But have a look there next time. Flash drives. Those guys all suffering from pain. One level away from Ragman. 11 60 rounder, 6 slots. Okay. One more Blue Wilson, and I can finish that bad habit quest off. I'm actually not doing too bad. I do need these flash drives though, so I can start trying to get use set kills to unlock peacekeeper.